So right here, you're booting up the Optima. What do you call this?
Optima is the brand for the Chinese manufacturer.
So is
and we are working with China Telecom already. Yeah.
So you're working
We developed this specially for the China Telecom.
Yeah. So this is, what do you call this?
This is called a mobile internet device.
Mobile?
MID. There's a new term.
Here's the specifications. You can see it says there's a Marvel processor and a 4.3-inch screen, 800x480. 3G eVideo built-in, Wi-Fi built-in, GPS.
Everything. You've got everything from BlackBerry, you've got everything from iPhone, so it's a combination. Yeah.
So now it's finished already booting up.
Yeah.
And this is, what is the OS is that you have?
This is, Linux and Android.
So it's Linux, is using a mix between Android and Maemo. Maemo Linux.
Right.
And you're mixing everything together, or what are you doing? It's your own. What are you doing?
Yeah, we developed this with China Telecom.
Yeah?
So the battery also lasts very long.
Yeah?
It can last several days.
So China Telecom is doing this big Linux movement, which they're calling...
The 3G movement.
The 3G mobile...
Yeah, because China just started the 3G. So we work with them actually with all this network.
Yeah?
We have the 3G.
Inside
already, the SIM card.
But the Chinese version of 3G or also other countries, will it work in Europe?
This one still not yet. It's only in China. It's work on the CDMA 2000, which is a eVideo.
Yeah.
Can be used in US, in Japan, in Korea, in India, but not in Europe yet. But end of the year, we will have a one called wideband CDMA.
Cool. Mm. Wideband CDMA.
Which is the...
US. No?
No. The WCDMA is Europe.
For here. Yeah, for Europe.
And Southeast Asia.
Ah, okay.
Yeah.
I'm not... I didn't know. And what do you have here? What is that? It's menu or...
Yeah, menu.
So here you have some applications.
Right. Many different applications. You can see video, films,
So here you have... let's go on a video, no? So there was also a shortcut on the desktop for the video, but now I went through the menu.
We have the music, we have a video, everything.
So cinema. Now we're going to listen to a song or?
Yes.
I click on there. There is playing music.
Yeah, MP3.
Yeah. Do you have a speaker inside?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, is you can hear.
Yeah, is there, what you, can you turn up the volume or?
I think so.
Maybe it's on the top here. So where's the speaker? There is a speaker.
Yeah.
There's a speaker. Oops. There's a speaker on the side here. And so what do you have as a connectors? You have a headphone?
Headphone.
And you have some other connectors?
Yeah, we have the USB.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Can we... you're holding it?
Right.
And where's the USB? Where do you have the USB connector?
USB here.
Down there.
Yeah.
There is a USB connector.
Also
and
have a T-shirt, the memory card.
Micro SD card. Yeah. Cool. And on the top it said something about... It said... sorry, are you holding it?
Yeah, I'm holding it.
And it said GPS here.
Yeah.
So built-in GPS.
You just press again. GPS.
So let's pause the music. Let's go back to... let's just see where this is.
Oh, you can see it's Chinese, huh?
Yeah.
We're going away. I'm
just guessing. And here, let's check the Wi-Fi settings or something.
Yeah, the Wi-Fi is here.
Oh, you actually have 3G in this one?
Yeah, we have 3G and Wi-Fi. But this one has 3G.
Yeah?
But here, not the 3G here. It's the CDMA 2000.
So you can, what do? You move back to Wi-Fi? What if you do this, what happens? What does that mean? I went to Wi-Fi there.
Yeah, this goes to Wi-Fi.
So then it's going to try and choose the Wi-Fi instead.
Right, yeah.
Can we check if there's a browser? This is a Safari icon for the browser. So I guess maybe it's a WebKit-based browser. Maybe,
right.
If it's based on something like Android. But I guess what you would call this Maemo or Android or Linux or what do you call this? OS?
I have to check, I don't know, because I'm the sales guy.
Yeah. Is there, so now you see all the Wi-Fi's around here, we can just try and connect to
Actually, that one can do Netgear. Yeah, Netgear is.
Let's try going in Netgear. So what is it doing? It's trying to connect. I should check that this video is in focus. Is there a pod on the back? Can you put it on the table like this? Yeah. Or
you can.
Where is it?
You can put it on the table.
Somewhere there's a. There it is.
Yeah, you can watch.
There it is. Super nice. So there it is. I'll try again the Netgear, see what happens. Oh, you need a password for it. So let's go. Okay, so we're not connecting to the internet right now. If I go down again to the settings, what is this? Let me go back to settings and what is this? Oops. Let's go there. Is it okay that I film this?
Yeah.
So there it says Maemo Linux for MID. What is it? 128 megabyte RAM, maybe? RAM memory?
Right.
Yeah. Super cool, and a super fast processor inside, Marvel. Right. So you can do everything with this.
You can do everything.
Everything. And a QQ.
We have a lot of inquiry on this one. Because it's first in the world.
It's super cool. It's fantastic. And what am I clicking here again on the antenna thing? See what happens. But there's a Wi-Fi. We know there's Wi-Fi in there, but it's just in the trade fair, so it's difficult to find.
Actually, there's a key where you can just press the key, and immediately you can go into the China Telecom Wi-Fi.
Cool.
But we can work with other operators similar. Yeah. You don't need to look for it. Just press. Yeah.
So it might have connected, or maybe not. I'm gonna try again the browser. I hope you're in focus. Is the browser? No, maybe not. Okay, but there's all these icons up here, so you can actually click on the. Ooh, you can make it much brighter.
Yeah.
You can go on the Bluetooth settings, the battery, 48% left. Something here. And here's the Wi-Fi settings.
Wi-Fi.
And when I click on that, I went back. So this is a back button in the interface. And here you have a Google search on the desktop, right here. So this is cool. You call it the Optima MID. Is that the name, huh?
Yeah.
Optima MID. So how much will it cost?
It will be around $500.
$500?
US, yeah.
$500 US? For how many gigabytes inside? How many storage? How much storage? Is a hard disk inside, or?
Depends on
only TransFlash. Yeah. 8 gigabyte included? How much was it? Say here, maybe it says there might be 30 gigabyte. I'm not told. No, 4 gigabytes or 16.
Yeah.
Ah, you have 4 included, and you can add 16, so you can have 20.
Yeah.
And included, you get this bag here, so you can put it in the bag.
Yeah. Or you can put it in a pocket like that.
In the pocket. So there's space, perfect space. Okay. Can you put it in the? So I take it out like this. And we try to put it in the back just to see how it looks.
Sure.
Around 500 US.
Yeah, right.
How long does the battery last? Work?
Oh, it can last a few days.
Few days?
Yeah. Because it's not window, so it saves a lot of power.
Cool. All right, but thanks a lot.
Okay.
Thanks.
So you are from where?
Yeah, should I film? Is this your card? Or?
Yeah, yeah.
Should I film the card just at the end of the video? So
okay.
Can you take it out and I'll just film so people can contact you? Is there an English side to it or? No, that's good.
It's
like there. So there's the email right here if people want to contact.
Cool.
Thanks.